I'm Rudy Mancke, and this is the shell of a musk turtle, the Eastern Musk Turtle, also known as a stink pot. That was the name that I called it when I was coming up, because it does produce musky smells from a little musk gland. This little scale right there is sort of rectangular in shape, and that separates it from the Eastern Mud Turtle, which would be triangular in shape, common in the eastern United States. One of those turtles that really loves little ditches as well as big stands of water.